at home one evening. And, and I was walking home and it was really horrible and snowy. Because I lived on Riverside Drive in Harlem.